Hello YouTube, Dion from Andextech, and here we have the non-contact thermometer from Esperanza that is called Dr. Lucas. It has a three-color indication for the temperature that can be measured from a short distance for 1 second, and you only need one battery. Now this is a time that we really need a gadget like this that can give you an instant measurement for the fever or the temperature of the body. So let's open the box and check out it closely. I should also mention that this was a really low cost device, so there is no actual reason for not buying one. Now inside the box you'll find a carrying case that comes included so that you can also attach it to your belt, and also a user's manual. And the box is empty, we don't need it anymore. So here we have the manual. You should take some extra time to read the instructions and learn how to use it so that you can have the right measurements and be confident about the results you are getting. Now, getting out of the case the thermometer itself, as you can see, this is a pistol-like thermometer that has the LCD and some function keys. This is actually the infrared sensor in front of it and a trigger that is used for measuring the temperature. There is also a compartment for the battery, and okay, here it is. You can open it like it so. And yeah, you need a specific type of battery here that is not included. That's a real shame. I would really like to have the battery to install and use the thermometer right away, but you should go and buy one. Yeah, overall, I really like this product. It is really useful. And this was the unboxing of the Esperanza non-contact thermometer Dr. Lucas. From Andextech, thank you for watching. Feel free to subscribe, like, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Be well.